parachute! Not me. I was never part of that. I am a scientist, a doctor. I never meant to cause harm. But I did. Really good bang. If I run out of bullets, I will be forced to resort to more primitive forms of combat.
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city!
Calm down, Edward. Breathe. Focus on what is important. We are so close. They will rule the day they cross paths with Dr. Edward Richthofen. Long. Few things do. I suppose it was inevitable that I'd run out of bullets. Good things rarely last.
Insta-kill!
That's just the boost in lethality I need. Procedures. You are more than welcome to observe.
Cough module incoming.
But I had so many of them. time for the undead to get up close and personal with my bullets.
Golf module inbound.
Doctor! My pockets aren't deep enough to carry around such potentially useless items. Mein Fleisch is mine und mine alone! Oh, look, it's a little something. Scars will fade long before your body rots in the ground. I will keep this safe, just as I have done with all my secrets.
Little more than a hollow shell.
Must find ammo. Yeah, your hands positively filthy! At least in terms of ammunition, I am renewed.
Golf module sustaining damage.
This is your own fault. You should have died when you had the chance.
Transmitter activated. Dragon terminals now available. Dragon summoned.
Approaching a position, proceeding this lockdown.
No bullets? But I had so many of them. realize my supplies would dwindle quite so rapidly.
Area secure. No threat detected.
Things really. Only I truly understand the burning pain of dragon's fire.
Do you
what will happen? I don't think so. That would be a terrible idea. I fear nothing. Not even the heat of the dragon's fire. I'm sorry. I'm just a little busy right now. Before, believe me. Feed my dragon. Feed. If you are so eager to die, then I will gladly oblige. Was just a little too uncomfortable for both of us.
It's to kill!
You have failed! You will all fail!
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are.
Sounds ominous, doesn't it? Good, because it fucking is.
Participate in such a bizarre courtship ritual.
Double points!
I welcome any cash incentive for what I would do anyway. This weapon is now little more than a hollow shell. I must find ammo!
The entirety of the universe is fractured and broken. Something that you clowns hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. But guess what? You're gonna fix it. Look, just do what you usually do. Listen out for radios and things. I'll help. Help wherever I can.
I suppose it was inevitable that I run out of bullets. Good things rarely last.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, kill a Hirsch von head to toe. I did not realize my supplies would dwindle quite so rapidly.
What on earth was Group 935 hoping to achieve with these monstrosities?
Must fight ammo! signals its arrival. Its friends, well, I suppose they signal me being on fire!
It's the little things, really.
Unless I find the ammo. This is what happens when they do. incubate, mein Drachen. Incubate until you can incubate no more!
Commencing incubation. Roll. Hostiles detected. Initiating lockdown.
My nostrils are so defiled, I can hardly smell a thing. I almost envy your simple-minded ignorance. No bullets? There's so many of them. Is there any way we could use this fire against that annoying dragon? My lack of ammo is symptomatic of my recent bad luck. I sometimes think it's only the soda and balls that keep me alive. Yeah!
Incubation complete.
Ah! It's hot! It's hot! It's hot! Be careful, everyone! I wouldn't want you to get hurt again.